cover that what I generally keep as a travel bag for my daughter. So this is the bag I have, which is like a shoulder bag. It's a standard laptop bag, which I'm using like a diaper bag because it has many chains. So I can use each one of that for my different purpose, and it is very convenient for me to store and organize the stuff. So let's get started. I have one big Ziploc pouch where I'm having all different type of stuff for her, like the bars like this if she's hungry, and then I have some M&Ms, and then I have bars like this, the pure organic fruit bars. My daughter really liked these, so I generally have a lot of this. And if she's hungry, so either she'll snack on the fruits which I have taken or this. So I generally keep this, always there in my bag so that I don't get short of. And if these are, anything is getting over, which I realize, then I refill the bag. And I have these pops, which, but I store that in a different pocket because I don't want to show her. So these are, Yummy Earth organic pops, which I have from Amazon. But anyways, candy with a lot of sugar in each and every format is not good. So these ones I prefer, to give more in comparison to pops, because it's the natural sugar which they use, not the added sugars. And they are organic fruit bars. So if she want to snack on something, then she would like to snack on something healthy, like fruits or so, or in worst case, things like this. And then if it is something that she's getting cranky, and then I want to make her feel relaxed, then only I'll give that. So if I want to hide this and I don't want to show her, then I have a different pocket for this here. So I generally store it like this, and this one I store in my pocket like this because she will only then see this one pocket, and then I have only one bag. I don't have the candy and the lollipops there, so she don't get to see those. She can also get to see the the milk tetra packs which I have, and then I also have organic kids protein. So these also I keep in my bag in the same pocket, and the juice. So like one of each, like for the small travels also, like for 1 to 2, like if she wanted to snack on something, then I really have this available and I can give her. And then comes, so we are kind of now done with these two pockets, and then comes to the third pocket. So here is where I store my diapers. So I store my diapers here with a small pouch of baby wipes. So but if I'm traveling for a longer period of time, like traveling somewhere else, then I carry a bigger pouch of the wipes, and of course the bigger diapers. And then I'll increase the amount of the juice and the milk and the snacks effectively. In addition to that, if I'm going to some place where I will be, having time to spend with my daughter not at home, then I also carry some of the other stuff. Like for example, I have one this pouch with miscellaneous activities so that I don't need to carry a lot. So I have some sketch pens. Then I have one pencil. Sorry. I have this, these kind of stickers in that, so that she can paste it here, these kind of stickers. So everywhere we go, I can just give her those stickers and she will be occupied, because she is very fond of stickers. And then in addition to that, I have, a pouch of the colors. So I can take that also with me. And then some activities, not more, like one of any of the thing, like letters, numbers, or this kind of activity where it is coloring, and then some activities, exercises. So these kind of one book is enough. And then since she is very fond of sticker workbooks, I literally had like three sets each of the numbers, letters, colors, and then words, animals. You see, I have another set, letters and numbers. So other sets are over. Literally, I had three sets which I have consumed over a period of time. And then like sticker books like this. So just take anyone, you know, for that one day or so. Just any one or two which you think your daughter will be enjoying, your child will be enjoying. So I just take one of this kind of workbooks where she can color with the crayons, do something. Then this pouch where she can apply some stickers with some colors. So I have some pencil colors, I have sketch pen, because she is more fond of sketch pens. So that's the reason I carry sketch pens more, and then the pencil colors. And I have these colors. I don't carry the jumbo crayons with me because it's like heavier for me to carry. And then the workbook. In addition to that, I just have like only one of one or two of these, and I carry with me every time when she was like 1 year or so. I used to carry these also with me. 30 minutes or 25 minutes or 30 minutes drive. If you are thinking that what is that you would like to cover and give a screen free time rather than having mobile or tablets. So these are the flashcards which I used to cover in the car. So I used to ask her the numbers, colors, and ABCDs. And this one, so this one is only like this, that if I will I'll generally take it like if I'm going to be there for more than a day, because it's like quite bulky and heavy. So I don't prefer to take it for smaller distances. So I used to generally have this also in one of my pouches. Here I have a binder ring. So whatever I want to do, I can take in these pouches depending on my need. So depending, you know, on that I used to take it. So now since she has grown up, I don't need it. But then I always used to have this one pouch, and then I used to have everything in this one single thing, whatever she needs. One this, one sticker workbook, and one of this activity workbooks, and that's it. So this I used to store in the same laptop bag, not in the diaper pocket but in the other pocket, like this. So yeah, so this is pretty much which I carry, you know, every time when I go. So this bag, if I carry, I need not take care of anything else. I always have something for her in this bag, even for shorter distances, like for 20 minutes, 30 minutes or so. So because you never know with a child, like if they need something. I also have you know, a baby wash and cream, you know, for my diaper bag. Generally I prefer my own homemade you know, baby oil for my child each and every time. Like it's lotion, it's a cream, it's everything. But then if I'm out and I want something not to spill over, I don't want to take chances. So Aveeno Baby is the brand where I'm having their wash also, and Aveeno Baby this cream also. So just only for the travel. So that also I have in my diaper bag, and that goes right where I have the diapers. I don't use and don't even recommend use of hand sanitizers more, because this, like if you use it regularly, the skin will be damaged, and we can pretty much have the same with our daily you know, hand wash also. So I try to wash my hands rather than using a sanitizer for things. So even if I'm traveling, then I will rather go to a restroom and wash the hands rather than using a sanitizer. So it's just my personal choice. But yes, if I travel for longer duration, like in a flight or so, for a longer period of time, like if I'm traveling in a car where I am having 4 to 5 days trip, within the car itself, then yes, I would consider having a hand sanitizer where, you know, because I cannot stop in the restrooms every now and then, and if I want my hand to be clean, then I can use. But that is the only one such occurrence where I would need to have use of hand sanitizer, otherwise I try to avoid it. In addition to the diaper bag, basically diaper or the travel bag which I have, I also have purse like this to carry with me, with a lot of pockets, different pockets outside and inside. So this is something which, you know, which will have some rubber band and clips for my baby. So this is something only for her, like, you know, some rubber band and clips. She tend to lose that. This is just to keep my keys, my car keys and my house keys and my mobile. So these pockets come very you know, handy when you want something specific. And then comes this pocket. Then I have here my wallet, so with the card storage. And then inside also I have a pocket. I have all my cards and stuff like that. So this goes inside. In addition to that, they have one chain here. You see? Chain. So if there is something specific where I don't want to carry this, then I will just carry, you know, some little cash or a card here on this chain, and that's it. And then I have here stored with me just a small cream, and I also have a lip balm here on this pocket. And that's pretty much my standard purse for each and every day. So this is something which I just carry like every day with me, because I have my essentials like keys and mobile here, something related to my child here, like some pins, etc., whatever I need, something very handy with her. And then a hanky, and you know, the wallet goes inside my this purse. So that's it. And then if I'm in case of need of a cream or so, then that also goes here. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. And if you have liked it, then please give me a thumbs up. And also please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for any more updates and notifications on the new posts and videos. Till then, take care. Stay blessed.